this is our core business, you know, loading and hauling rocks. And we have to maintain our production capacity at any cost. So the partnership, creating a good product together, is essential. The trucks that Scania delivered today, we will put them in real production environment, and we have really high expectation of their capacity. It's a great opportunity for Scania to test their new driveline in a very tough environment.
The trucks are running between 800 meter loops and 2.5 kilometer loops, transporting around the 70 ton payload of iron ore from the truck chutes to the crushers.
The trucks has battery volume of 624 kilowatt hours, and part of the evaluation is finding out how much battery capacity do we need. Can we replace our existing diesel equipment? And I really think we can. We have really high expectations.
The coming products after this evaluation will be bigger trucks that are more powerful and have bigger battery if needed. And the future is electric, that we know for sure.
Our goal is by 2027 to have electrified at least 30% of our total fleet of vehicles in the mine. Hauling and loading at least 5 million tons per year without any emission.